Hi, I'm Bijasaka Salam from PS Media. Today, in this video, let's explore the both options of this click make viral news and magazine WordPress theme. Okay, yeah, let's create a new post. WordPress default tab. Okay, 2017. Here, and I choose the format standard, and then category themes plugin magazine. Teams, address, teams, okay, fine. And post template for now. Let's see the default template one. And post white, give it default for now. And picture image large. Let's keep it for now. Picture image show. Post gallery show hide. Okay, let's add picture image. Set picture image. Now click publish. Okay, here. Now let me update that post is here. You can see, yeah. Okay. And first, I want to feature this post here. I want this post to be a feature post here. So, you just have to add another tag here. Feature. Okay. Here, like this, and click update. Okay, let's edit her. Click refresh. There, now it is featured here. If you want to feature your post, you just have to add a tag called feature here, and you can change this tag. This is a this is a by come by default setting, but you can change this tag, feature tag, at the click make options here. Home page setting, feature, feature post layout, feature one, and feature here. And this is the tag I'm using. This setting is came by default. Setting came by default. Okay, let's check the feature to post layout. Save all changes. Okay, clear first. Okay, feature to layout is like this. And now, feature 3 layout. Save all changes. Okay, it's like this. Okay. Okay, let's use the default feature one. Let's keep the feature one there. There's layout. Yeah. I like this feature one post layout better. Okay, here. Let's keep it for now. Let's go to the post here. Yeah. We can see this by default. We can have this post layout by default setting. Okay. And this post is a related post shown here. If you want to show related post, you have to have same tag here. Articles or posts with the same tag will be shown here, and articles or posts with the same category in the same category will be shown here. Okay. Now let's get another. Okay. Third post. Okay. Okay. Themes. Magazine themes featured nice themes. Okay. Now let's use template 2 here, and then keep everything same. Let's change only the post template. Add your official image. Set official image. Click publish. Yeah, to this picture here. Now let's go to that blog post. Okay, here. Now let's see the previous post here. Let's compare it. In the previous post, blog title is here, but in this new post, blog title is here over the image, over the feature image. Yeah, you can see the difference. In template 1, post template 1, title is on here, separated from the feature image. But in template 2, title is here over the image with transparent background. It is not transparent. Okay, this is the difference. And let's check out another thing. Full white, pure white. Let's check it out. Update. Okay, hit you first. Now when we choose the full white option, there is no sidebars. There is no sidebar, there is no related themes. Only theme, the only post from the same category only. Yeah, at the below. Okay. I don't recommend you to use this option. Default option is better. Okay. Now let's keep it at default, and let's set the feature image location to small. Update. Click refresh. Okay, here. It's when you set the feature image small. It becomes small and in the same box, in the same alignment with the post contents, and the related post comes up here. Okay, it looks better. You can use this design. This design looks good, but I think this is even much better. Okay. And what about feature image? This is just showing or hiding the feature in S. Then let's get out. For clarity, I click hide, update. Refresh. Okay, now there is no feature image. If you want to hide the feature image, then you can use that option. Okay, that's for now. That's all I guess for now. Okay, now let's go to their demo website. Click home page. Yeah. We can show was with some icons at the right corner. This is for image, this is for video. Let's create another post for art. Okay. Okay. Add new post. My team demonstration video. Okay. Copy where. Yes, the URL here. Okay. Select format video. Okay. Category themes. Tag. Magazine. Themes. Picture. Nice themes. Okay. That's it for now. Let's keep everything default. And picture image hide and picture image. Okay, let's use this one. The picture image. Click publish. Now let's check it out. This here, there it is. Now you can see, let's go to front end and our home page here. We have a video icon here. This is a video blog post. Okay, a new post. My team photos. Okay, let's use gallery here. Get media. Okay. Get gallery. Okay. Create new gallery. Okay. Insert gallery. Okay, here this one. Click themes. Tag, magazine, themes, magazine, themes, picture, nice themes. Okay, let's get everything default. Let's get everything default and set the same as. Okay, set the same as. And so saying that height. Okay. Publish. Refresh, let's say, you know. Okay. Okay, now we have the gallery icon here, photo icon here. Similar to theirs. Okay, now let's check it out. Let's enter. Okay, yeah. this is my gallery. When I click on the gallery image, it leads to the adjustment image instead of popping up the like box. Okay. My same photo. This is good. Add new plugin. Let's install a new plugin. Activate. Now it will refresh. Click on the image. Wow, it pops up. Now it's, I can see the gallery in the slideshow mode. It looks really nice. Okay, this is it. Now I have gallery pose, video pose, and regular default pose options. These are my feature pose. These are my latest pose. These are my trending pose. Okay, yeah. This is all, I think. Pose. Okay, I guess that's all for the theme post options for this theme. We can also add audio, but I guess you already know this format options. I was just showing these options are, these options came by default with WordPress. Okay. Only these are the settings come along with our ClickMake theme. Okay, screen option. Do you want to end that? Author. Okay. I want to assign author. WPML. Update. I can assign my post to another user. Okay, click it first. Now I have two contributor authors here. In my last video, I was trying to show this widget, but there was only one user here. Now we have two users. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube video. And if you have any requests for new WordPress themes or plugins, you can request me for demonstration or demo for the backend. Thanks for watching again.